I'd also like to apologize to the recipients of the city card on Oahu. Our contractor has been having difficulties in activating the city cards. So we're making progress in helping people to activate their city cards, and I wanted to let people know how they can do that. So we have three ways right now. One, the existing hotline that is on the card paper that you receive, 1-800-342-7374, is operational Hawaii hours, 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. So due to the high call volume, wait times may be longer than usual. You may also download the Mocafi app. That's M-O-C-A-F-I. And they have an app that's free to download. You may use the chat on the app to activate your card. The app is free, but again, due to high call volume, our vendor said they would repurpose this app, which they use for regular banking services, to help us activate the cards. Thirdly, if people continue to have technical difficulties when they call the call the activation line, they may call the city's call center. And that number is 768-2489, or 768-CITY. That is our regular call line, and we are taking people's names and phone number, any issues they're having with activating their card, and sending that spreadsheet to the folks at Mocafi. You will receive a call in return, and they will be able to activate your card for you. So if you call our call center, you will not have to wait in line or be on hold on the activation line. So that's another option for you. We just want to make sure, because of there's lots of fraud in this holiday season, there's been fraud that's related to COVID and CARES Act funds. And so if someone asks you for your Social Security number, do not give them your Social Security number. Do not provide any personal information. Okay. Finally, just a quick update. As of last night, 751 of the 3,700 plus cards that have gone out to Oahu residents who experienced COVID-related job loss or income loss received cards. So 751 people, as of last night, had already activated their cards. We're receiving more than 700 calls daily in response. So we're doing everything we can in the Office of Economic Revitalization to help folks. We appreciate your patience. We want to get this relief to you. We want you to be able to get groceries, basic necessities. We know it's been really hard for everyone. We apologize for the difficulties in activating your card. And please work with us. Use one of these three options. Call in to the activation line, download the app, or please call the city's call center at 768-CITY. Additionally, we're a little bit in limbo, as is everyone, waiting to hear what the president and the Congress will do in terms of the extension of CARES Act funding. If the funding is extended, the city will extend the deadline for the use of the card. Because we don't have any guidance today whether that will happen or not, our team doesn't know when we can make that happen. As soon as we know, we will notify the press, and the mayor will make an announcement to let you know that the use of those cards can be expended. In the meantime, thanks for your patience with activating. Please use the $500 as you see fit on food and basic necessities, and happy holidays.
Yes. Because we knew the number of cards that needed to be activated, Derek at Hawaii News now just wants to know what happened and why for this backlog.
So our vendor receives the activations through a call line number. We're not exactly sure if they didn't have enough staff. They are staffing up. They are providing additional options to us in terms of working with our city staff calling back those folks on the spreadsheet, utilizing the app. Another solution they're working on, but that is not yet ready, is creating an ability for people to go to the Mocafi website and automate their cards online.
And is there another phone number being set up?
No, there's only the two phone numbers. The one phone number for activation is 800-342-7374. And again, you may call our city call center, 768-2489, and then you don't have to worry about being on hold or calling back the activation line. We'll make that happen by having the vendor give you a call to activate your card.
And also from Hawaii News Now, viewers who are calling upset just want to know why there wasn't communication of this second Mocafi app option and why warning of the phone line going down without a backup wasn't disseminated.
We didn't know. The vendor didn't communicate the app to us. And so we found out when a caller notified us today, and we asked them if that was a possibility. And so they said they were converting the app from regular use for their banking services for people to be able to activate their card. Apparently, the 800 number, because they received a rush of calls, was shut down, thinking that they were getting spammed. That's what we were told. That's all we know. It's not a city-operated call number, so we're providing the information that we've received from the vendor and appreciate everything they're doing to try to get things stood up to accommodate people.